My dear children, today we are going to learn about fraction. Here this rectangle, it is representing numerically as 1. It is represent numerically as 1s. Then this rectangle, it is divided into 3 equal parts. One part is colored. Then colored part, number of colored parts is 1. Then there are unit is divided into 3 equally parts, 1, 2, 3. Number of all parts are 3. Number of colored part is 1. Then we write in this way. The number of colored parts is 1. This rectangle is divided into 3 equally parts. Number of whole parts is written under this line 3. The number written below the line is defined as the denominator. The number written above the line is defined as the numerator of the fraction. Numerator is 1. Then this rectangle, it is divided into 4 equal parts. Number of colored part is 1. Then the quantity of the colored is 1/4 or 1/4 or quarter. Then this rectangle, it is divided into 4 equal parts. Number of colored parts 3. Then we write 3 to the numerator. 3. Denominator is 4. The number of colored parts 3. This rectangle divided into 4 parts. The number written above the line is defined as numerator. Numerator is 3. The number written below the line is defined as denominator of the fraction. Denominator is 4. 3/4 or 3/4. Then here 1/4. This fraction is 1/4. This fraction 1/6. Then consider the fractions such as 1/2, 1/3, 1/4, 1/5, 1/5, where the numerator is 1. Such fractions are called unit fractions. Then this circle is divided into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 equal parts. 5/6. Please color the 5 6. Then we color 5 parts. Then colored part is 5 6. Further we learn another video. Thank you.